Okay, so that right there, that unit right there costs $30,000, all of that, and throughout the house, of course, doing the piping, etc. But that's the heating system for a fourplex, so that's $7,500 per unit. Yeah. Well, that's not bad. I mean, this is the garage, and then you got washers and dryers. You got two sets for the people. What about the people upstairs?
They each have their own.
They each have their own. Oh, okay. Well, and you got brand new garage. I remember these garage doors were pretty bad. Yeah. Well, that's good. Going on.